Why don't you release the butterfly? Well, it's complicated. We have to make sure to walk Mr. Butterfly 3 times a day, and to also give him his yearly rations. And lastly, if it weren't for us, how would Mr. Butterfly get batteries? And when we're done, we always release the butterflies back into nature.